This video is the first in a series of videos on Cubeviz. We will demonstrate how to open integral field unit IFU data in Cubeviz. For this example, we use real observations of an active galactic nucleus obtained with the near-infrared field spectrograph, NIFS, on KEK. We use this dataset instead of JWST simulations because it best highlights a useful science case and is very similar to the expected data format from the JWST NIRSPEC instrument. Our science goal is to perform a background estimation and subtraction in each spaxel of the cube to ultimately analyze spectral lines of interest free of background contamination. We will run this Jupyter notebook in Jupyter Lab, which provides some increased flexibility, specifically the ability to open the tool in the sidecar on the right-hand side. The ability to easily switch between the tool and the notebook highlights the power of Cubeviz. The first thing we must do is import our Python packages. Next, we open Cubeviz and load the dataset. The window can be stretched as necessary. The default windows in Cubeviz include a flux viewer in the upper left, an error viewer in the center, and a DQ flag viewer in the upper right. At the bottom is a spectral viewer to view collapsed spectra from the cube. The first thing we can do is open the plot options in the plugin toolbar. The plugin toolbar offers many possible options for interacting with the data. In the plot options, we can manipulate settings such as the color map, scale, stretch, contrast, and even contours. For this example, we will change the stretch to square root and the percentage to 95%. Next, we scrub through the data cube by grabbing the wavelength slice indicator and dragging it back and forth. We see the data cube changing. In particular, we see different features appear at different wavelengths. Physically, these correspond to red-shifted and blue-shifted outflows from the AGN nucleus. In our next video, we will demonstrate how to interact with the data using the tool by drawing spatial and spectral regions.